my daughter Dani.
Hi.
She's 21 years old, is going to do her first pour. So I'm really excited that at least one of my children wants to pour. She has never even seen one in real life because she's already living with her boyfriend in another town and she's visiting me now. So I'm going to talk her through it. First, she's going to fill up a cup with all her favorite colors. I will make a list of the colors for you, so you can see which color she's using.
As you can see, I'm using very vibrant colors, like orange and pink.
Magenta.
Oh, I'm sorry, magenta. I even have some neon colors.
So it's hopefully going to be a great pour. She's just going to do a flip cup and then tilt the canvas. Okay, first you can put a layer of white paint in your cup, Dani.
Okay, how much?
Here. Well, the people could see it. Yeah, about a half centimeter or something.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. Just put that aside. Then you can put one drop of the Metticone. You can do two drops.
Okay.
On each side. And then you can stir it a little. You have to squeeze it a little bit.
Mm-hmm. That's one. And that's two.
Yes. Okay. Now give it two or three stirs. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, just wipe it off on the side. Okay. Now, now you can choose your color and fill up a little bit in your cup.
I want them all.
I know, but which one? You have to make sure that, for example, you do magenta, yellow and orange.
Yeah.
Because that fits good together. If you do a blue and an orange, you will get brown. So you don't want that next to each other. So
okay.
You got to think what to put.
Then I start with magenta and orange and yellow.
Okay, yeah, just get one and do a little bit.
What is it?
Very careful. Huh?
What is a little bit? How much?
A drop.
A drop.
Or a couple of drops, but not too much. Yeah, it can be
careful.
A splash.
Like that?
Yeah, it can be a little bit more.
Okay.
Because you want it to see the white and the colors, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then you do a little magenta.
Okay.
Just do how you feel it would be nice. Just what you want.
Yeah, I really like the neon colors too, so I want a little more neon colors.
Mm-hmm. First the yellow.
Mm-hmm.
You're doing a great job.
Okay. Maybe a little purple?
Yeah, sure. Here it is. Just use the stick to drip it in. Because this
is not so easy to
Yes.
pour.
You can just keep it close. Yeah.
Okay. And one more.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yes.
And then do a little bit white over it.
And that's this one,
yes.
Right? How much? A little layer again?
Yeah. Just cover it up a little. Okay.
Yep.
And I think you should use your neon green.
Okay.
You can pour it in.
Just a little.
Yeah. Maybe you can work the other way around so people can see it. You can also swing with your cup if you like, or just do whatever you want. It's your painting.
Okay.
Yeah, you can leave the stick in it. That's okay. Here is your other neon colors.
Little blue or
You did just use green.
Green,
yeah. Blue is great next to green. So.
Okay. That one is a little thicker.
Yeah, that's no problem. If you have your paints a different thickness, you will see that some will float And some will sink. Yeah. And that's why you also get cells.
Okay.
That's what you want, really different consistencies.
Okay, yeah, I love cells, so that's perfect. Mm-hmm. Not too much of this, I think, because it's very dark.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, in the white it will turn light blue, so it's not too bad.
Okay.
And then I...
A little purple again?
Yeah. That's, I think, beautiful with the other blue colors.
And then a little white again.
Yes.
And then my other neon colors. Yeah. Okay.
You can pour if you want, but
this is fine.
I'm afraid with the yeah, that will be too much.
I understand.
It's not pouring that easy, that jar.
Okay.
Now
and then
a little white again.
I can swirl this too?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Little
you
more.
Can do a little more because we have to fill the cup to this height.
Okay.
So. Yeah.
Okay.
You didn't use that green yet.
True. But I think first some bright colors and then some dark again.
Sure.
This is neon orange.
Yeah, I love neons too. Then you can use one drop of Dimetico, or one or two, what you want.
That's one. And that's two.
Mm-hmm. That's great.
And then I'm going to use yellow again, and maybe some pink.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's okay.
I think it's more at the bottom now, but...
Yeah, that's no problem. Your cup looks beautiful.
Okay, thank you. A little neon pink. Is this also magenta, or can I call this pink?
No, this is pink.
Okay.
You can use a little bit more, I guess.
A little bit more?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Then blue in the same layer?
Mm-hmm, sure.
Okay. And just a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay. And then I'll put a little dark in it.
Mm-hmm. That's the Prussian blue. Patello green.
Okay. A couple of drops. And then I think I'm gonna use some purple. And then maybe another white layer.
Mm-hmm.
White layer.
Yeah, sure. You can use a little bit more, because there's a lot of white in it, and you want to see the colors.
Hmm? Yes. Okay. Then a little white again.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna swirl it again.
Yeah, you can pour it so it sinks in the paint, so we don't need to stir it later.
Okay.
Just like that's this. Great. Yes.
Okay.
That's enough.
Then I want to use some bright colors again.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe put some neon and some regular colors together.
Yeah, sure. Just pour it in. You can finish the cup.
Okay.
You can pour it empty.
And this one empty?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Little magenta, great color.
Okay. And some yellow. Mm-hmm. Can I use my neon orange and green too?
Yeah, sure. First, do your orange.
Okay.
And then we will do a layer of white, and then you can use your greens and blues.
Okay.
First the white.
Yeah, I think a little neon orange. Is that okay?
Yeah, sure. That's that okay? It's okay. You can do whatever you want.
But you're the expert. I think that looks great together. Different shades of orange. Neon and the regular one.
It does.
Okay. And then some white again.
Yeah. And that's because we want to separate the blues and the warm colors. Okay. So the cold colors and the warm colors. Okay, that's enough.
Okay. Yeah.
A little turquoise. Turquoise, I'm sorry. You told me it's turquoise.
I love turquoise.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
Okay. That's enough. Yeah. More than enough.
You can... use a little bit more or empty it, whatever you want. Okay. Right. More than the blue.
More
that's
than the
okay.
blue. Okay.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Because it makes your painting nice and bright.
Okay. I want it to be bright. So. Mm-hmm. Okay.
A little bit Sfatello green.
Sfatello green.
Yeah,
okay.
Looks great. A little bit of yellow. Yellow can go with both, huh? With the warm colors and the cool colors. Only it will make your blues green, of course.
No problem.
And I think you should use a little bit of Prussian blue again.
Okay.
And then I think we got enough for this size of canvas.
Okay.
And you can finish off with a layer of white.
Yeah? Okay.
Okay. Then comes the hard part. I didn't tell her, but now she has to hold her canvas upside down and tilt the cup herself. And she didn't know she had to do that. So get the cup, yes. Mm-hmm. Put your canvas on top. Put your hand on top. And
bend.
Tilt.
Yeah. Quickly. Mm-hmm. Okay.
And put it down. Yay, great job.
Thank you.
Now you can pour a little bit of white around the cup. Touch the cup.
Yeah.
Yeah, touch the sides. That's because it will help you flow your colors.
Is that too much? Or
no,
is it perfect?
That's fine. Because that has... Yeah, I will hold it for you.
Yeah, thank you. I don't want to put too much there.
Mm-hmm. And then you make a ring around that.
Another more white? Okay.
Yeah, yeah. When we lift our cup, then we can we push the white a little bit aside.
Okay.
You can also, that's enough. Mm-hmm. And then use a little bit of white on the corners.
Okay.
Yeah. It will help. And because you have a canvas with nice high sides, yeah, that's okay.
That's fine.
It can come over.
Oh, okay.
With nice high sides, it's when you tilt it, you have to make sure that you tilt it over the sides, so the sides of your canvas will look great too.
Okay.
And just use your fingers to cover it up a little. Yeah, if you have some white left, you can make a small.
Okay.
It will help you, flow.
Okay.
Your paint.
I will use my fingers to drag it around. Or you can.
Okay. When you're done, I will get the camera.
Okay.
So I can film up close how you lift the cup.
Okay.
What you made.
I need to spread this a little
no,
to the side?
No, that's okay. Or? Because you're going to tilt in a minute and then it will fall off. And when you're finished with tilting, then we'll see if we need to do something.
Okay.
Okay. Just a minute. I will take my camera.
Okay.
Okay, Damie, you can lift it if you like.
And I need to lift it quick?
No. Whatever you want. You can just
I'm just going to lift it. Oh!
Wow!
And then the drops can fall
too?
Yeah,
sure.
Okay. It's a little more blue and green and a little less pink.
Now you can just put that aside.
Yeah. Yeah.
And now you can pick it up and tilt it. And you'll wait. You have to use the torch first.
Oh. How does the torch work?
Yeah, you just click. Oh, wait. I'll put my camera back.
Wait a minute.